Hey there, VidaPay merchants. One of the most common things you're going to do on our portal is an activation. I'm going to walk you through step-by-step on how to complete an activation on VidaPay.com. To begin your activation, click on the activation category from the top of the screen. Select the carrier, and then select the plan that you'd like to activate. Once you found your plan, click Next. Here, you'll enter the device information and click Validate. Next, enter the customer information. Here, you also have the option to port in an existing number. Finally, click Activate. This will take you to the receipt, where you'll see a merchant and a customer receipt displayed.
And just like that, activating a device on VidaPay.com is fast, simple, and easy. Now we hope you use these tips to get the most out of your VidaPay experience. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to our customer service department. We're here to help.